When your friends call you to say, "Let's go riding over the weekend," you begin to pretty heavily look forward to the weekend. You never ask where to, though. There is never a point B that anyone has in mind. To ride is to just go and go and go, until it starts to get dark, the weather looks like it may take a turn, or you simply start to get tired. It's different from driving in a car. You're exposed. You feel every turn on the road to a greater degree. There is a much greater sense of being an extension of your vehicle than one gets from being in the seat of a car. It's difficult to explain, but a simple drive my friends and I would make to, say, the driving range in our cars can become transformed into an all-around fun experience when we take our bikes. The ride back and forth becomes just as fun as the activity we set out to do. It's not time spent where all you want to do is reach the destination. It's merely a part of the destination itself. When setting out on a ride, the only question that gets asked is, "So which direction have we not gone in yet?" You don't go to places you know, but at the same time, you aren't afraid of getting lost. Getting lost is half the fun. It's the only way to find places you wouldn't have anyway. It's the goal to get to the point in the ride where we don't know where we are anymore. Once the sun starts to set is when we begin to turn around. At the end of the ride is always putting away your bike for the night and waiting for the next time you get the call from your friends.